If you're upset, I can just go. Really? What was the point of that? Okay, so are you just never gonna speak to me again?
What are we gonna talk about?
We can talk about anything you wanna talk about.
I have a question. What did you mean when you said you weren't sure if you still want to be with me?
I don't know what I meant. What I meant was, I don't think I see a future.
Why do you say maybe? Why not just say you want to break up with me and get it over with?
I don't know what I meant, okay? I just shouldn't have said anything.
You shouldn't have, but you did. How long have you felt like this?
I don't know, a couple weeks? A month, maybe?
A month?
Yeah, okay, a month, maybe. And it's been growing. This feeling.
What makes it grow? What do I do that makes it grow?
You don't do anything to make it
grow. Then what the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
Then I put my grind on them. Put the iron on them, my opponent.
This is the exact thing that makes me unhappy. Sorry.
Why don't you just break up with me? Say anything until just now.
I don't know how to bring it up. How do you bring up something like that?
Well, you found a way.
Guess I did, huh?
Yes, you did. You know what? Forget it.
Fine.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, what?
Okay, it's fine. It's fine.
Do you have something else to say? Okay, what?
I don't know.
Me neither.
No. please don't leave me.
Mike, that is so unreasonable. I just want to go home.
I'm not getting out of this car without you.
You are acting like a child.
I don't care.
Really?
I don't care. Kate.
Did you just beg me to come in not to talk to me?
I'm trying to think of what to say.
We can do this another night.
No. You brought all this up tonight. We're going to talk about it tonight.
Fine. Just tell me whenever you're ready.
Do you love me?
Yes.
So you want to stay together?
No.
But you can't tell me why.
It's just...
Just say it.
You know how we took that trip to Pittsburgh a few months ago?
Yeah.
And we saw those really cool murals and walked through that insanely nice neighborhood. I saw my future, not in Pittsburgh. I want to go to brand new places and see new things and make a life entirely my own. You're going to be stagnant for the rest of your life. You're going to move back home, be a teacher. You're going to live down the street from your parents. It's not a bad life. It's just not for me.
I didn't know you felt that way.
Yes, you did. I told you time and time again. You never cared.
I can be different.
No, you can't.
I can try.
It's not... about you, though. It's about me. I am sick of changing myself for you.
Then be who you want to be. I will love whoever you
want
to be.
I know you. I know what you want. You want someone who'll agree with everything you say and treat you like some kind of god. And I'm tired of it. I can't do it anymore. This is for the best. This is for the best, and... you'll resent me if you change.
It's not for the best. Kate, I'm gonna be a miserable, sad piece of shit if you leave.
You'll find someone new in no time.
I don't want someone new. I want you, Kate.
Well, you lost me, okay?
I can find you again.
How?
I'll be the guy you fell in love with. I'll be the guy who helped you move into your dorm. I'll be the guy who carries you around when we go out on the weekends. I'll be the guy who watches superhero cartoons with you when you're sick. I'll take painting classes with you. I'll travel with you. I'll go to New York or the beach. Kate, please, don't leave me. I love you. I'm always gonna love you.
I have to go.
Please, Kate.
I gotta go. I have to make some changes.